But that somebody can, you know, turn their back for 2 seconds and somebody can take something that someone's worked so hard to get.
All new at 11, keep your eyes peeled for this truck and trailer. They say Joe Blows on the side. A thief stole them both from a local landscaping business, and they're filled with expensive equipment. It happened this morning at the Speedway gas station on Del Prado Boulevard and Southeast 10th Street. Only NBC2's Nestor Montoya spoke with the victim, who watched the thief drive off with his stuff just moments after gassing up.
Within a matter of seconds, the truck, trailer, and thousands of dollars worth of lawn equipment were stolen while the victim just went inside to get a copy of his receipt. Police are now on the lookout and hoping your tips can help find it along with the crook.
Swindled at the Speedway.
I couldn't believe someone was actually doing it.
Joseph Lucier became a victim at the pump when a bold thief sped off with his work truck and trailer, containing thousands of dollars worth of tools to do the job.
Weed whackers, edgers, trimmers, a brand new lawnmower. So it was a lot of equipment. It's going to be a hard one to recover if we don't get everything back, that's for sure.
After filling up gas, the Joe Blow's landscaping employee took a risk while getting his receipt.
The printer paper was out, so I went in the store literally for 2 seconds. I left the keys in the truck.
And the thief took advantage.
And by the time I walked out, I saw a guy taking off with the truck.
Now, Cape Coral police are hunting for the stolen ride, but also warning others about bold criminals.
Taking their eye off the vehicle for a second and being targeted. It happens that quick. If you're going to give them the opportunity and somebody's looking for it, they're going to take that chance.
Lucier says it's a lesson he's learned the hard way and hopes it'll be just as hard for the thief to hide.
Definitely easy to spot. The black trailer with the yellow lettering has our business name on the side with our phone numbers.
I'm told someone on social media happened to see the truck and trailer heading in the area of Lehigh Acres earlier this afternoon. So if you happen to see it around, report it to Cape Coral Police. I'm in Cape Coral tonight, Nestor Montoya, NBC2.